Well, Lord Jesus Christ, we know that you not only took stripes upon your back for the forgiveness of our sins, to which you were faithful to remove. Lord, you also took stripes upon your back for our healing. God, and once again we come to you in faith for the healing of little trade, and your word says that you are sent to heal our wounds and restore us to health. We just read a story in the 13th chapter of Luke, Lord, which is a highlight reel of your life on earth, how you took a crippled woman and straightened out her bones and Lord, made her hunchback frame straight. Lord, we know you also know every detail in Traden's little body. God, we know that you are a God of compassion and of grace. And Lord, we ask that you would touch him, Lord, supernaturally, miraculously, make him whole. In Jesus' name, we place all of our trust in you alone, Lord. Amen.
Cassie and I would like to thank everybody for all the support and prayers for Traden. It's a long fight, but he's definitely going to make it through. Thank you all. We really appreciate it.